Hello everyone, welcome back to My Chem Corner. So in today's video we are going to do question number 11.33, which is the last question in the chapter. The question reads, when 3-methyl-2-butene-2-ol is treated with HBr, the following reaction takes place. So we have this particular molecule treating with HBr and you're getting a different molecule here. Give the mechanism for the reaction. The hint is the secondary carbocation formed in step 2 rearranges to a more stable tertiary carbocation by hydride ion shift from the third carbon atom. Alright, so we need to give a mechanism for this. So here the step 1 is going to be protonation. Alright, so as usual we need to give a mechanism for the reaction that's shown there. So step 1 is going to be protonation. So I'm taking CH3, CH, CH3. CH, CH3, COH, which is the molecule given to us. Now this will be treated with acid. So what happens is oxygen lone pair will pick up the acid. And here you form CH3, CH, CH3, CH, CH3, and this will become OH2+. Alright, so you have this. Now the second one is, what happens is, in this case, the step 2, since you need to give oxygen as lone pair back, it's going to be removal of water molecule. Alright, so here you'll get CH3, CH, CH3, CH, CH3 and OH2+. Now here what will happen, OH will remove its water molecule and you can get CH3, CH, CH3, CH, CH3, and you get a positive charge here where water is being removed. Till here the step is alright. Now we need to move to the next one. In this case, in step 3, the question clearly says that there is a rearrangement taking place. There is a rearrangement by hydride ion shift. Okay, so we'll draw the molecule here. I'll just split open the molecule. CH3. CH, CH3 and a positive charge. Now here what happens is there is a hydride ion shift because this carbocation formed here is secondary. So because the less stability, what happens is this one H minus will completely break and it will move to this one. So that's basically a H minus that is moving. So I'll get CH3. So when it's H minus, the carbon should get a positive charge. This will become CH2 and a CH3. Now here what happens, what's the nature of carbon? It's a tertiary carbon. So now easily what happens is step 4, the bromo group from the HBr can be bonded to the carbocation here. So I can get positive charge and Br minus from the HBr can easily form bonds over here. And then I will get CH2, CH3, CH3 and a Br. So here the entire mechanism is given.